So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Ibrahimovic! Volleyed effort.
Ibrahimovic really had a decent crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort.
Longley plays it forward. Koke gets it back. Casemiro. Lampard. And it's Nedved. And here's Van Basten. He's had a goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Longley drives it forward. Lampard, if you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. It's a decent ball. It's Van Basten! It's in!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Roberto. It'll be a throw-in. Koke. Nedved tries to get it forward quickly. Had a shot! Fantastic save, Ter Stegen! Chance! Van Basten has the goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Roberto goes looking. Roberto, Pjanic, hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Lampard, Nedved, Lampard, now it's Nedved. Ball through needs to be good here. How about a shot? He's gone for it! Just a whisker away. And it's Griezmann. Koke. Messi. One gave it a go, but off target.
Messi put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Griezmann. Now it's Ibrahimovic. Now it's Messi. Messi!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
The half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. How would you review the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think They lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
It's Ibrahimovic! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And with that goal comes comfort!
The purest possible contact, what a fabulous strike!
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
So the lead now is 2.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Shoots! And it's there! And the lead is extended still further. Terrible error, duly punished. 3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Medved, and it's Lampard.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Messi! This could fall anywhere!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Casemiro, Alex Telles. Casemiro, just about up to 75 minutes. Medved, Alex Telles. Now it's Messi.
It's Ibrahimovic! And the follow-up, in for the pieces. Oh, taken with style. Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Ter Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
And here's Griezmann. Medved. Casemiro. The final 5 minutes. Koke. Alex Telles. Alex Telles. Alex Telles drives forward with purpose. Gets the chance to go for goal! And he's missed it. And it's Griezmann. And time is up. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient